Catherine Nakato and Elizabeth Babidie are the oldest twins since Vision Group launched the Twins Festival in 2014. Today, the 90-year-old twins visited the Vision Group offices in Kampala to further confirm their participation in this year's competition. The twins entertained the Vision Group staff, including the editor-in-chief, Barbara Kaija. In an interview, the twins revealed to the editor-in-chief what has helped them to stay healthy.
Every food, but I wanted so greens and this katunkuma, I don't know how they call it in Ghana, in English. I wanted most of the food I like. I wanted the rice.
Vision Group's editor-in-chief, Barbara Kaija, praised the twins for keeping themselves healthy.
Tekisangika si kya buli lunaku nti abalongo obazaala ne bakula ne baweza emyaka 9 ne babeera bamaama. Naye balaba bamama balabika bulungi, balina amaanyi, bategeera ebibuuzo byonna byobabuuza babiddamu coherently, kwegamba kisanyusanyo kirabo kya Mukama kinene nnyo. Naye ate balina kye boogedde ekinsanyusizza, bombi baalokoka kwegamba amaanyi agali mu kumanya Katonda. Katonda akuyisa mu bintu bingi.
The twins specialize in childbirth and midwifery. Although each tells a different story about their profession, they have revealed to us what unites them as siblings.
The way I've been reading the word, God was helping me. And I thank you, God, for my children, to see them, they've grown up with me. And to see their gift, especially the firstborn.
During their visit, they came with two of their children. The children told us about their lives with their parents.
Sibala bankonga bali kundiri okujja ko mutwe ntusisenyiga ebibyoka nakubanti kati bakuse. Neze sibala kuti tubalwazanga ko.
And also that they are land women. Not so land, but according from the perspective of their age right now, that time we can say that they went to school.
The children also explained the challenges their parents face, especially in terms of health.
The food they eat, yeah, they don't go for junk food so much. As she said, once in a while they go, they eat some junk little, but always she does the katunkumas, the sunsa.
Nakato and Babidie had last participated in Vision Group Twin Festival in 2019. Vision Group will start the 2023 Twins Festival pre-activations in August. Report compiled by Julius Kafuluma for the news.